Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we are playing BFBB, a solo level mod. There's a single level mod. I don't know the exact names for these mods, but we are actually playing. Hold on. There we go. We're actually playing a level mod from, how do you say the name, Igor, I don't know how you say the name, but basically,
yeah, Gary.
Wait, did I do this wrong? What is this file? It is the right file. I think I did it wrong. Hold on, guys. I will be right back. Okay, I think I got it fixed this time. Yep, there we go. The reason why it didn't work the first time is because I forgot to get the SB file changed. So there we go. Welcome to Twisty Trials. This is Mario Galaxy. I think it was Mario Galaxy, otherwise it's Super Mario Sunshine. There is two spatulas, and this is considered a short level. So we're gonna get to the end of this, of course. But yeah, this was created by, like I said, don't know how to say the name fully, but Igor. And this person actually is the person who created Industrial Park. We do have bubble ability. Interesting. Oh god. Is some sort of blocks too far away? The gameplay area, he will be sent back to the last checkpoint, which is all the way back here. Am I still recording? I am. Okay, cool. It's too risky. Ah, crap. Okay. Oh, whoops. I forgot I have Moon Jump enabled. I probably should disable that. I thought that was only enabled for that one game mod, but apparently it's enabled for everything. That is not good. Can't see. We're just gonna move on. Crap. Crap, I did it again. Everybody is gonna be watching this is like, Austin, why do you keep jumping when it's turning? I'm like, well, you know, I can be a bit silly. Also, sorry that I don't sound, if I don't sound like my usual self, or if I'm not energized, it's because it's literally 11 at night, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna make you guys a video, because I still give you guys something to watch. Oh wow, look at that cool, look at that, man. Wow, look at that, man. That knockback, reversed me. Someone says that I'm cheating. I'm not cheating. I am, using my resources. Technically, my resources is cheating, but at the same time, it's not cheating, guys. Come on. Come on now. Don't say that. Don't say it's cheating. Oh god. What? Cheating? Oh. I'm not. It crashed. It did not crash. I. Okay, fine. Yeah. I'll stop. Okay, fine, you guys got me there. I was, in fact, involuntarily cheating. The cheats were put on my computer. I think Clara did it. Clara put those cheats on my computer. And in my defense, they were titled word.exe, so I thought it was a word application, not actual cheats. If you don't get it, if you don't know any of those references to cheating, oh boy, you're missing out a lot. Is there a checkpoint? Give him the uppercut. It's gotta be from Super Mario Sunshine, because I don't remember this whatsoever from Galaxy. Oh, okay. I didn't even use a super drop. Wait, I mean, what? What? No. I'm not. What? I can't see. Who knew this was gonna be difficult? My worst, the most challenging enemy of them all, rotating platforms. It would be nice if I had a cruise bubble. I mean, where would the SA spot be for a cruise bubble? No. Who knows? Keep rotating. We'll keep rotating. Okay, so... Wait, how does it rotate? I know, I keep using cheats, but I wanna know how this works. And I fell off again. Alright, we're back here again. Okay, these two blocks in front of us is our worst enemy. It's just like perception and how we're thinking it's gonna go. I hate you, truck. Oh my god. Because of Chuck, I am not able to move forward. Okay. Cool. Thanks. Oh, okay. This is where the skybox gets broken. Okay, I don't know. Oh, there we go.
Alright.
Look how far we went. I think we were out of Hans's range because of how far we went. Okay, I don't want to go too far. So you're supposed to go across these platforms. And then... spatula? Whoa, okay. I'm stuck in the block. No, not this again. God, this happened in a special collector too. Oh, wait, what the, oh, wait, what? Okay. Cool. I did it again. Restart the game because I don't have a save state of it. Okay. Try it one more time, legitly. Let's see. Okay, from this point on, we'll try it legitly. What? What just happened? Hold on. Sorry, I kept pausing. Just had to respond to this person. Alright. Here we go. Oh my. No. Again. Says again, really? Swear to God, Chucks, if you take me out, I'm gonna be angry. Nope, I can't see. No, that's stupid. Seriously. I'm just gonna cheat my way through it. Why not? There's apparently two spatulas. I can't get this first one. Because I just keep getting knocked off the map. there a point of that button? So if we were to get up here, it's just this. Is there... I thought there was two spatulas. So... hold on. What's this button do? Make it back over here. That's just lowered, that's it. Okay. Yeah, pretty sure. Oh, there was two satchels, but I guess it's just one. Oh well. Even though I cheated a lot in this video, it's fine. I think you guys will enjoy this. So, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!